little bit greasy. Me to wash it. Well, I have something better for you. Where is my powder? It's not here. I usually use a powder, sort of a dry shampoo. Saves me some time. Don't have to wash your entire head off here. But as I'm going to I just let it be a little bit greasy, that's okay. Okay. Alright. I'll just try and take off the dandruff with my roller. Yes, a lint roller. Oh. Hairdresser school, or did I go to hairdresser school? That's right. Neither of us went to hairdresser school, but I have a lot of experience, and you have none. Just forget that. The customer is not the king or the queen. I am. This is my salon. Hand style technique. Just because that's what works for me the best. Okay, I'm gonna need a little bit of gel because your hair in the front goes automatically backwards. I mean, it's a look, but it's not a look we're going for. Never wrong. Very spunky. Let's see if I can remedy that front. Okay. So what I use is this cream. That's just because it smells so much better than gel. It's basically a moisturizer. I just dip my comb in it. And then I just run it through the hair. Stand. I Okay, you want to see her here? Yeah.